Today, the Hunger Task Force and its volunteers will fill 800 bins with donated turkey, potatoes, and all the Thanksgiving fixings. All of it will be delivered to local families in need. Volunteers will start filling the bins at 8:30 this morning.